Party Play is great for parties. You can come in and out at any time you want without interfering with the game.
It's a really cool feature about Party Play that I can enter a song and drop out whenever I want. It's completely seamless.
You can grab a microphone if you want to sing. You can put that down and start playing drums.
Roadie battle is competitive. You have a guitarist and a roadie.
The roadies have Nintendo DSs, and their job is to go over to the other bands and sabotage the set.
So while my roadie is sabotaging their roadie is sabotaging my game.
I'm talking about restringing the guitars, blowing out the amps, and even knocking out the speakers.
And then you gotta come back home and make sure that your team's doing okay. You have to blow out fires, you have to retune instruments. All I need is a Nintendo DS or two to play Roadie Battle.
Me Freestyle is totally individualized. You use your me from the Wii and you get to play your own Guitar Hero.
The stage manager has a Nintendo DS, and with that, they can do different effects, like closing up on you or a friend, or changing angles so it looks like a real music video.
You can make your own music videos, which you can share with your friends online.
In Me Freestyle, I'm not playing somebody else's music. I'm playing my own music, and that sounds great.